Time now for Eyewitness News called 12 for Action. A digital prank is making the rounds on Facebook, and it may turn your iPhone into a brick.
Eyewitness News consumer reporter Susan Campbell joins us now with the details.
This issue came to light last week. Now Apple is acknowledging that the bug is real and they're warning consumers about it. Don't fall for this one. This message looks like an old Macintosh ad and promises to allow you to relive the magic of the past. All you have to do is set your phone back in time to January 1st, 1970. But some iPhone owners have discovered this isn't a cool hidden feature of the phone. It's actually a bug that won't allow a reboot. If you set the date back, then turn your phone off and back on. The greeting screen is the only thing you'll see. Apple acknowledged the problem, saying manually changing the date to May 1970 or earlier can prevent your iOS device from turning on after a restart. The company also promised an upcoming software update will prevent this issue from affecting iOS devices. According to ZDNet, this bug could affect any iPhone 5S and up, the iPad Air, the iPad Mini 2, and the sixth generation of the iPod Touch. If this has happened to you, Apple says you should contact Apple support. Of course, if you have a consumer problem you need help solving, contact our Call 12 for Action Center Monday through Thursday from 11 until 1. Our hotline is 228-1850. Or if you're interested in becoming a Call 12 for Action volunteer, you can call that same number on your screen. I'm Susan Campbell, Eyewitness News.